Well, two fishermen in Indiana have reeled in a life-saving haul after discovering a car wreck with a driver trapped inside. The man had been stuck for an incredible 6 days in freezing conditions. Lauren Tomasi has the story.
Blink and you'll miss it. And for 6 days, almost everyone did.
We've seen through the cracks of the woods the shiny of the wreck and curiosity that took us over there.
Mario Garcia was scouting for fishing holes until that glimpse of metal caught the fisherman's eye.
There was a body in there, and I went to touch it, and he turned around. And that just, it almost killed me there because it was kind of shocking. But he was alive, and he was very happy to see us. Like, he was really, like, I'd never seen a relief like that.
It was 27-year-old Matt Ream. Tonight, a soft smile from hospital after close to a week being pinned inside his truck, under a bridge and out of sight, unable to reach his phone to call for help.
He tried yelling and screaming, but nobody would hear him. It was just quiet, just the sound of the water.
Matt somehow surviving the freezing winter temperatures of Indiana, drinking rainwater. He'd have to know this surely could have been a very different story.
Quite frankly, it's a miracle that he's alive.
In the United States, Lauren Tomasi, 9 News.